I'm getting too old for this nonsense.
Hello, hello, hello. It is Shadow Harvester with Fall Guys. We got Pastel Punk here, and I am not gonna lie, I look oh so cozy and comfortable, and it just feels right dressing like this, you know? Yeah. We got our eyeliner, mascara, and everything going too, and we even got a little bean pouch. And a Yeetus Elite Hammer. Okay, so let's begin, shall we? Nautical Shambu. Nah, with our beauty, nothing will be a shamble. But I might cause a few accidents, you know, along the way of my beauty. So, let's get to it, shall we? Yes. Alright. I thought we would actually not be able to time that swinging back and forth wrecking ball like object, but we did. Okay. I mean, I'm surprised if there was any sort of thing where we can actually grab on to save ourselves, which we kind of can in some moments, but one of her hands happened to be a hammer. So, well, at least we can nail down the pin heads, you know? That come across us every once in a while to try to take the throne away from us. So, Nautical Shamble is taken care of. And I think we're a little at loss with one of our members. So, well, yeah, all right, this ain't gonna stop us, no siree. Next up is ... Oh, what will the mystery be? Virtual Vista, okay, all right. Well, with our nice costume, these colors vibrantly go together, melding something positive inside of us. Okay, yes. Yep, okay, there we go. Luckily I made that. Okay, never mind. Aw, whoa, weird traffic cones or something. All right, let's make it in to where we need to go. And this one's probably the one to go to. Even if the ring can actually help with all of these, the middle one is definitely the one to go. The least of the drama, you know? So, yeah, all right. One bean member left of our group. Okay, let's not ruin this motive of whatever. So, So, alright, third place out of the four. Not bad, not bad. Could have been a little better, you know. Wink, wink. But we tried our best. Best isn't always the best, but still we're qualifying and the rest are not. Except all of those fellows who are indeed moving on and qualifying. Let's see what's next. Jump club. Okay. Alright. Alright. Well, no one look up my skirt. I warn you. Alright. Alright. This is gonna be a fun one. Somehow, some way, the fun will begin again and again. Round and round we go. Where we get stuck, no one wants to know. And I see people trying to lift my skirt. You owe me a bunch of costumes if you do. I feel like a shopping spree in the shop. So, yeah. Oh no. No! If only that hammer retracted into like a grappling hook. Would that be cheating? No, no. It's part of my anatomy, so it only makes sense. Okay. Well, all three members of our illustrious group have been, well, stopped. Now, if only the people will actually let us have third place, yes, yes, and we survive on a whim, a technicality at that, so. Feels very, very good. So good, so good. Next up is da-da-da. Sorry there. I think I had an error or something. I think I broke myself. Lava on the rhino. Yes. A good lava on the rhino. Now we can mosey on over and figure out what this means to us. I picked the wrong time to jump. That area might have actually been the better area. Note to self. Next time, just go over here. So, yeah. Rather go over there, have a little safety measure instead of jumping. And I don't know why you keep risking your butt for that. So, yeah. Alright, get the mini Eduardos if you want. They're not gonna do anything for you. You're not gonna aim for the beans. You got one bean left, it seems. And I don't think we're gonna win this. Our win has been tattered and tarnished from the lemur tail video. No! Our streak is all over. Shame, 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 shame. But at least I look this good. It is so right. Oh, yes. Man, oh man, I am going crazy. But at least I'm getting my confidence up, you know? Sweet. And loving. Obsidian Peak. Alright. The peak is definitely here. So let's try as we might with all these vibrant colors. Not gonna lie, purple and pink and yellow and whatnot. They seem to like, this season likes these colors the most. Or maybe that's the most common vibrant color scheme for these games. I like how there's an ask for help. Who would help me understand how to be me? Yeah. If you don't want to be like Shadow Harvester, well then ask for help. So, okay. Alright, I am actually very happy I made that. Alright. Don't really have to do all that, but I will. Because it is me. And, where are all of our teammates? Alright, they're just jumping around, having a good time. Get in there. So, yes. Oh, and we got one little bean ready to make their roundabout. I saw what you just did there, squad position. We were in first, and now we're in second. Let's just see how all these beans are gonna make it. Still not full. I guess now we're full. So the next round is ready. As the squad show adjusts its stomach so it can digest and go on to the next rounds, which happen to be Hoopsie Daisy. All right. Let's ring in this fine established motive for us. Ooh, looking beautiful in the red. Everybody's gonna go for that one. And they did go for that one. I could have went for this one, but did I? No. Okay, Anybody that isn't on this team, crud. Dang it, I hate. Oh, of course. The blue team's gonna win. The blue team's definitely gonna win this. Any team that has Shadow Harvester on it is a team worth nothing. Well, actually, at least we're in second place, so thank you, Yellow, for being worse than Shadow Harvester. Watch them sporadically make it to the lead. So, yeah. But no, it's literally always a blue making its interior motives risen upon our selves. So, yeah. Well, at least around here, there's not any blues around, really. Now? Well, okay, never mind. I see. Ah. Alright. Alright. Yes. We did it. The beauty lives on in all of us, except for the yellows. They didn't really even have that many beans, I'm not gonna lie. Lava on the rhino. Well, am I gonna learn my lesson from the last bit of educational moments? Possibly. We'll have to see. Wait and see. Let's go with however we desire. I did say this way last time, so. Okay. I know someone's gonna try to not. Hey, I'm on your team there, Croc. Actually being nice to this fellow over here. Of course. Now. And. All that does is almost knock me off. Yeah. Okay. I totally didn't learn my lesson. That is not the safest place. Safe place might be over there. Or maybe not. Oh, I see what you're doing. Okay. Safest place might be over here then. Out of the reach of others. I see. Makes so much sense to me, huh? Yeah, never anything ever not makes sense to me. This is probably due to a lot of things, but after wearing this costume, everything suddenly cleared up. It's like sinus problems being gone from the ashes. Oh yes, from the ashes we definitely will rise like a nice baked potato in the microwave. And we got terabyte. Okay. So, yeah. Well, I hate to be the bearer of bad news and get out of this. Well, I would hate to be the bearer of bad news and get out of this very beautifully made, comfortable costume, but we're gonna have to end this part here. I am Shadow Harvester. Thanks for watching me play Fall Guys. Like, comment, subscribe, and I will see you next time. Bye-bye.